This is 8 Fishing Point. A nice size front lawn. It isn't a cul-de-sac. Houses in this neighborhood are pretty spaced out. They're not right on top of each other. 3-car garage. Huge driveway. This is the pool house. Lots of beautiful plants. Nice size pool. We walk into the clubhouse. This is your view to your left. There's a bedroom. And a bathroom. Closet. Glass shower doors. Nice big closet for lots of storage. Have the living area and the kitchen with a bar and another bedroom. Another closet. And the bathroom. That one leads outside. The owner was telling me that a perk about living here is access to this pond. They're allowed to fish. She said it's a little overgrown from the 2015 floods, but they're working on getting all of the nasty gunk out and clearing it up, making it look pretty again. Nice, beautiful grass. We'll go through the garage area.
You just use your phone?
Here is the laundry room. This way? Mm-hmm. Nice big open kitchen. Love the windows. Overlooks the backyard and the pond. Very pretty. This would be the pantry. Nice tall ceilings. And the outside porch. stairs going down into the grass. Living room is very open as well. Nice tall ceilings. Beautiful chandelier. Lots of big open windows. A bar. Over here is the master. Double-doored bathroom. Glass shower. There's a toilet. Jacuzzi tub. Super huge closet. Love that. Lots of space for lots of stuff. Over here is the dining room, which leads into the kitchen over there. This is the front door. Overlooking a beautiful yard. Walk up the stairs, you go right into a bedroom. All of these rooms have nice sized closets for lots of storage. And it's bathroom, Jack and Jill. So it leads into another bedroom. Same size closet. This bedroom is bigger, pretty chandelier. Has its separate bathroom. That's super awesome, so you don't have to walk up and down the stairs in a separate storage closet as well. This door goes to the attic. There's more space up here for storage. Lots of space for storage in this house. And the stairs go down into the garage. Nope, I was wrong. Office. Wow, this house is never ending. More attic storage. Another bathroom. All of these bathrooms are super nice. Very clean. More storage. And these stairs go down into the garage.